Fraser, in here.
That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What?
Shit.
I swear I heard something.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us.
See? That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. Just take a moment. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Destroyer and transformer.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Hoysala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Need me to do it?
Nope. Damn it!
Let's just take the box and go.
What if it's not in here?
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Hold me! Through the window! Nice talking! Oh, shit! Come on! We need to get across the river!
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit!
Yeah, well, time to go!
Come on! Right behind you!
Finish!
So, this is dangerous! Jump! Oh no! Fuck you!
Thanks!
Come on! You still have the disc?
Yeah.
Keep moving! Watch out!
No escaping me now!
Oh, God!
Shit! You should not have done that!
Last yours. Bloody. No time to gloat. Let's go.
Thank you.
joking?
Pouring rain!
just below. Slide down the line. Here we go.
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert?
Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
Ah!
Okay.
You still down there?
Yep.
Still here.
Great.
Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep. Hey, look! Flamingo convention.
See your way forward?
Looking.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? Give me a second.
I can wait.
nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil up ahead. Slow down.
Well, look at this. Koisalar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right, that should do the trick.
Fraser, move, it's an ambush. Shit, take cover.
Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, we're clear.
That wall looks fragile.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go! Come on, come on. I've got someplace to be. There we go. Stop!
A sob. Well spotted.
Shit.
He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra One? Patience. They'll call it for long.
Here goes nothing.
Damn it! Oh, I think that's it.
That's the way to do it. Not bad work.
Thank you for the assist. Let's get going. This looks to be it. Open sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again.
Sorry, I need a moment.
All right. And we were talking about...
We were talking about Asav.
Oh, right. You should be worried. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you. Don't...
I'll be right back. Right. Pick it back up. Be right back. As I was saying,
or you were.
What were we saying?
You were saying something about Asav.
Yeah. So anyway, Asav's interest in you. It was just useful leverage at the time.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
I'll be right back.
You don't?
Find out.